Geoff?
I'm thinking maybe we should lock up Mother Nature. Look at this, 3 above right now at Lakeville, and that is not the coldest temperature in the state, which I will show you in just a matter of minutes. Coming up, the forecast with the maximum accuracy allowed by law. Don't go away.